All right, welcome back to Skyrim. Last time we left off, I said we were me and Lydia were gonna kill shit. Kill shit.
Fire. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I wasn't gonna actually do that, but last time I said we were gonna go kill shit. So let's actually go do that now. So let's just check out my Let's go check out my quest. Yeah. The Way of the Voice and In My Time of Need, but I'm gonna skip that. I guess maybe I should do it. I mean, I could always use the money, but I'd rather just start going kill shit, so, because there's a lot of story I'm gonna have to go through. So, let's make sure I don't have any items I need to get rid of. Doesn't seem like I do. A lot of bullcrap, though. Oh, I had to sell these, dragon bones. Sorry. You should buy my dragon bones, right?
Got some good pieces.
Lovely.
Blades, helmets,
where are they? Miscellaneous? You don't buy them. Huh. Whatever. I'll go sell them to someone else, I guess. Maybe that Khajiit store owner. I could always sell things to him, right? Probably. My voice hurts so much right now. You would not believe the amount of anger I had in my last recording that I did before this one. You would not believe it. I mean, sure, you're going to see it, but still, you would not believe it. You shouldn't, like... There's that giant again. You don't fall off with me, do you? No, you don't. Alright, I wanted to make sure so I know not to do stupid jumps. Even though I'm still gonna do them, I'm just gonna make sure not... Damn it! Oh, I was expecting them to be... I can't run around with this crap on me. I'm gonna have to wait for, like... What? Let me just wait for, like, a day. Or maybe, like, 20 hours. I need to wait, like, for a certain amount of time. I need to get rid of these items as quick as possible. I definitely need to get rid of them. So, let's go ahead and, you know, wait for 20 hours, I think I put. 20 hours? I don't know. Oh, this water helps so much. Got a water bottle. Should probably have a cup of water, but I didn't want one. I didn't want to get a cup of water. Where? Are they not here? What the hell is this bullcrap? I was expecting merchants, damn it. If they don't come here, I'm going to have to run back inside and sell this crap, because I can't... Shit. Alright, I can't lug around all this crap. I have to sell it. Great start, let me tell you. I haven't even done anything. Maybe I can do this quest then. This side quest, if I'm going to be running around selling things. I think I've done this quest before. You're a red guard.
There's a nip in the...
Oh, no, I think you're that guy who... No, you're the guy who wanted me to do things. My sprint's out, damn it. And there's a mud crab. Freaking most vicious thing in the game. Look at it. It's so vicious looking. I love the zoom in. Like, you know, let me zoom in on that claw. That's what I really want to look at. That one claw. Yeah. Look at that claw. It's so... So amazing. Ah. It's a claw. Alright, so who do I gotta talk to? This is... That store. Now, maybe the tavern? Maybe this store, actually. I need an alchemy store. This is an alchemy store. Right? General Goods. Well, General Goods will buy it. That's just as good. If anything, I can probably buy some potions. Right?
Everything's for sale.
Lovely.
Some may call this junk.
That's lovely. I don't care. Here's some junk. Oh, yeah. I'm going to be rich already. And my speech went up. Awesome, I can't sell that now. Let me buy something from you. Maybe if you got some good books to sell? I don't know. Any books that might help me with my skills? No? Alright. Potions? Okay, I definitely need these healing potions. And these magicka potions. Stamina I kind of don't need, but I'll buy them either way, because, you know, why not? And take this back. Or take this. And I want to sell some books, maybe? No. Like, I don't need this anymore, so you can have that. And I want to sell none of that. Maybe apparel? I got these... Oh, wait, I think I need... No, I don't need fur boots. You can have that. You can have this... No, you can't. It's useless, but you can't have it. Nah, take it. I don't need this. I was going to sell that, actually. I was going to sell this, too. And that. Oh, I definitely want to sell this armor. That's right. All right. Thanks for your business. You said that weird. I'm not coming back here anymore. Do come back. Are you hitting on me? Is it because I'm a kitty cat? What?
Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
What are you guys talking about?
Nothing. And what of my son? Hmm? What of Thorold? Is he not?
I'm gonna stop caring for a few seconds. Hold on. Now, let's see. I'm level 5. I should be level 6 in no time. I don't know what the max cap is. I'm pretty sure 50 was an achievement.
Take a good look around.
You're Redguard, aren't you?
You look rather pale. Could be ataxia.
You ever think of returning to Cyrodiil? I have some... Oh, that's right. I had to give you something, didn't I?
Ah, splendid. Oh, but I suppose
yeah, compensation. Nice potion of illusion. Oh, I got a lot of potions. Nice.
These potions.
Lovely. Stop talking. Can I use your alchemy lab?
As long as you clean.
All right, good.
Wheat and bliss. We have plenty of ingredients for sale.
What else?
Too.
So you're a healer.
All of us within the. If I had a septum for every case of rock.
Okay, you ever think it's turned to Cyrodiil?
Where's
Cyrodiil?
Cyrodiil
is where the Oblivion took place, if I remember correctly.
I'm
not really sure, honestly, but I think that's where it took place. I could be very wrong, but, you know. Who cares? What am I ever right? Always. No, that's a lie.
Come back anytime.
The hell? How do you? We gotta outfit you with better armor. But then again, we gotta outfit me with better armor. Can't just be walking around in this getup. I mean, look at this. This does not match. I didn't mean to walk into you. I disrespect everyone. This should be... I had to figure out where this girl is. Or not girl, guy. Or Red Guard. I don't know. I had to find this Red Guard and be like, hey, some other Red Guards want you, and they're willing to pay me money to get rid of you.
Let me know if you need anything.
If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look elsewhere. I'm a bard by trade.
Can I make a request? No.
Some parting advice?
If it's work you need.
Heard any rumors?
I assume you saw the gift. It's part
it's
of
lovely.
The Temple of Kinneret.
I don't care enough. Give me the latest gossip. All right, good, I got a new quest
in your
thing.
Vasker?
No you, are you the lady I'm looking for?
What do you need, handsome?
Do you know, yeah. Looking for a guard woman.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
Oh no. They found me?
You look really,
I need your help,
please. Scared.
Come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Let me say
quickly,
that.
Come with me.
I don't want to. I want to talk to other people that are cooler than you. Lydia, move, damn it. Lydia! God damn it. Lydia, come on. Good. Now let the poor lady go. What is that? What is that on the ground? Is that a sock or something? What is that? No, Lydia, get out of the freaking way! Bad. Bad. You are a bad person. God damn it. Hey, let's... Are we gonna talk?
Please, we need to speak in private.
Where is private? I don't understand what private is. Is that up here? Is this private? I don't know where we're going. Lydia, you get in the freaking way again, I swear to God. What the hell?
I'm ready to retire.
Don't talk to me. Ooh, what's this?
Anyway, what do you
mean? There's nothing to change in the ledger, alright. I wanted to forge, but okay, apparently I can't. Let's walk all the way up here and follow Sadia. I guess her name is. And now what will you do?
So, are you working with them?
Oh!
You think you can take me?
Oh,
you
really
so much
now.
As touch me and you're going to lose fingers. I mean it. I'll cut you in half.
No, you won't.
So the Alakir know where I am? What did they offer you?
They just asked me to find you.
You can't tell them.
Why?
Please, I need your help, and there isn't anyone I can trust here in the city.
What makes you think you can trust me?
I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Aldmeri Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold.
Why'd you run all the way over here?
I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution.
But you're going to be assassinated. You don't... What?
They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu.
Kamatu.
Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter.
Kamatu!
I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me. So you'll have to find out where they are.
Sounds like a lot of work just to find some people.
I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him.
Great, I have to go to jail now.
Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult.
Yeah, you
maybe
are.
Maybe even dangerous.
Jerk.
I just don't know who else I can trust.
I don't trust you. Why are they out
to you? I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Aldmeri Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down.
Why haven't you gotten the guards?
You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trust? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. Guards and jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close.
Yeah, say, why don't you just trust this one random guy you just met?
The moment the Alakir are...
Yeah, I probably won't, but okay. Who are you? You look...
Security
okay. Who are you? You look like you have armor.
Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd
must
be dead.
Really love to fight.
The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades.
Okay.
That and a true Nord never misses a chance to
sounds
test.
Sounds like you got a grudge.
You've been talking to those companions. Too hot-headed, they cried. Weak, pathetic cowards, the lot of them.
What?
It wasn't my fault. I told them. They wanted me to prove my
worth.
What
the hell could you do?
So they threw me up against a young whelp of a lad, hardly old enough to grow his first chin hairs. I guess I thought a woman wasn't strong enough to hurt him. I didn't mean for him to die. Why would I want that? I just lost control.
You killed a man, or a boy.
And why not?
You take me
I could
on?
Beat anyone in this city, barehanded.
I'll use weapons.
100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground.
Oh, you are on.
Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go.
You got it, nerd.
Come on. Let's see what you're
I'm a Khajiit. I get claws. Kitty got claws, damn it. Now get over here. Oh, clawed you across the face. Ow, that hurt a lot. How do I block? Wow, I got a fury attack. That's awesome. I gotta fuck you up with my claws, bitch. Claws. Done. I win. Claws.
Now that's what I call a punch.
That's a scratch. You got me. I think I've earned that 100.
You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years.
Good.
There you are.
Awesome.
If you ever need another blade at your side, just ask. Wouldn't mind seeing how you handle a few trolls.
Oh, I handle trolls like a boss. Right, Lydia? What the hell? Come on, there we go. Gotta be having both of those. Alright, let's get out of here, finally. I did what I needed to do. I got a new quest. Or, not a new quest. Well, actually, yeah, I learned of a rumor. I beat a bitch up with my claws. And then I talked to some paranoid bitch. Sadly, I don't want to talk to that paranoid bitch again.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
What? You don't make it for me? How dare you? Sorry. I wasn't even talking to you to begin with. You just walked by and you're like, nope, sorry, nothing. And I'm supposed to believe that? I'm supposed to believe. Believe in a god? Believe in you? But I don't. You're a jerk. And you stole my money and my lunch money. You stole both of them. I money specifically set out for lunch, and you stole that. And then you stole the rest of my money. So in turn, you stole every of my money. Every of it. That's a word now. I know it isn't. So where am I going? I have to go to that mountain up there. Let's move on, I guess. Can you bring me up there, actually?
I can take you to
hire your
carriage. Where do you want to go?
To that mountain, but you're not taking me there, apparently. Dawnstar, what is that? I don't know what that is, but let's... Adventure time! Play that adventurous music. Give me these. Play that adventure music, which I'm probably not going to get any of. Are you following me, Lydia? No. Lydia, where? No. Alright, fine. I guess not. Let's keep moving. She'll eventually pop up. I hope she pops up soon. Where is she? I don't see her. I'm like trying to... I don't know what jumping's going to do, but I don't see her. Ooh, a butterfly. I'm going to harvest that, because you can harvest butterflies. Or catch them. What's up, guard? I worry about a lot of things. What's this? Hunting brew meadery. Is there something over here that I got to do? Ooh. Hey, who are you? Hey, who are you? Who are you? Hey, where are you going? Who are you?
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Grey.
I want to go in there, but I'd rather not, like, waste perfectly good time to go kill stuff. Am I going up here? Where's the entrance to this place? As far as I can tell, I'm gonna have to walk through... Wait. Huh? Huh? What? I'm confused. What is this? Oh, okay. I didn't cross that bridge then. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. What the hell? Where'd you come from? Stop moonwalking, damn it. Get over here. Give me some of these and that.